private area, sir.
Phineas Whitmark, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait.
Get a listing of asset transfers from the Carlyle account, HTC depot number 5085. No, I need it immediately. Yes, I'll hold. Yes, I'm still here. It doesn't... What do you mean it doesn't exist?
Gotta dig this place.
Ancestral graveyard, trophy room, and the office safe is in my portrait.
A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards. Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Good work, 47. File on Arthur Edwards secured. Care of Madame Carlyle.
Christ's sake.
Mission complete. 47.
Carlyle. I feel completely blindsided here. I have no idea what's going on.
top of everything, Rosie thinks she's in love with young Patrick. And that's a breaking heart happening if I ever saw one.
Okay.
And that detective asked to come here. Madame Carlyle must believe Zachary's murder. Why are you?